9. It is nothing new for programs like UNH and Dartmouth to have some of their women's hockey players play at the World Championships for Team USA or Canada. But this is a big deal for Plymouth State. Sophomore defender Stephanie Newmark will play for Team Australia next month in the Worlds. She lives in Holderness now, but moved from her native Australia 5 years ago. It's the second time she's representing her country.
Oh, so much. It's a great feeling representing my country and playing the sport I love doing it. It's just a great feeling. Well, I feel like we have a stronger team this year. Like, a lot of the players are the same as last year. And, you know, we played really well last time. And I think just after training really hard, I think we're just going to come and bring it even harder this time.
Sounds good. I want to play for Team Australia. Sounds like a fun team, doesn't it?
It does.
How much ice do they have?
I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll look into
Maybe
that.
They practice.